Welcome to our snake animation tutorial in Adobe After Effects. First, let's set up our project. Open Adobe After Effects and create a new composition. Make sure your settings are just right for your project, and name your composition. Draw a mask path on a solid layer. Now, let's bring our snake to life. Import your snake image and drag it onto the composition. Position and scale it as needed. Apply Amino Snake on solid layer. To make the snake's movement more fluid, apply the Easy Ease feature to your keyframes. This will give it a more realistic and smooth slithering motion. Adjust the speed graph. To give our snake some character, you can also add some glowing eyes, a forked tongue, or any other details you'd like. Customize your snake to make it unique. Add the tongue to the snake. Apply wave warp to the shape layer. Let's make the snake appear more integrated into the scene. Create a shadow layer below the snake layer, apply a soft feathered mask, and adjust the opacity to make it realistic. Apply drop shadow. And there you have it, a stunning snake animation in Adobe After Effects that's sure to impress. Thanks for watching, and we hope you enjoy creating your own snake animations. Triology Studio. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more exciting Adobe After Effects tutorials.